Hello, my name is Sami Essar. I am a professor of energy and geoenvironmental engineering. Welcome to Fuel Science 432, Petroleum Processing. I hope that you'll enjoy this course, and we'll talk about all kinds of fuels and materials and chemicals made from crude oil. You probably hear the noise from the street, all the vehicles passing by, automobiles, trucks and buses. They all operate on petroleum-derived fuels. If you hear a plane passing by, that's also using jet fuel produced from petroleum. Now, there are essentially two sectors when you talk about crude oil and petroleum. The sector that generates the crude oil or produces crude oil from the ground is essentially the upstream sector. We will be concerning ourselves in this course with the downstream processing, which is essentially refining. Now, petroleum refinery is probably the most intricate set of chemical and physical processes that take a natural material, we call crude oil, that contains millions of compounds, convert them into fuels and materials and chemicals as we know and use them. It is really a showcase for process engineering or for chemical engineering. So I really look forward to an exciting semester of learning how petroleum refinery operates, how do we classify crude oil, why are there different crude oils, and what do we really do with the crude oil in this integration of the number of chemical and physical processes. We'll get to know the terms such as cracking, polymerization, delayed coking, alkylation, all kinds of interesting names, but by the end of the semester you will know what all these terms mean and how they are connected. I wish you a good semester of learning and see you in lessons and in other class activities. Again, welcome to Fuel Science 432. Thank you.